the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice, on guerrillas by night instead of armies by day. Man will be what he was born to be.
We'll be right back. national tragedy. Two airplanes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack on our country.
Apparently, a plane has crashed into the World Trade Center in New York. It's just that you are looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center. Only one tower is standing. The other has collapsed.
A building has collapsed. This building has collapsed. Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward. And freedom will be defended.